السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I am Ahmed Mohammed from 4B. I will present subject science on the topic water cycle. What this has been around billion of years. Water gets recycled over and over again. I will ask you a question. What is water cycle? Water cycle is the movement water between the earth's surface and the air. Transportation, evaporation, condensation, precipitation help water cycle. Transportation is the water evaporation from the leaves of a plant. Evaporation is the conversion of water from a liquid to a gas. Condensation is the transformation of water vapor back into liquid water by cooling. Precipitation, when cloud become very heavy with condensate water, the water is released in the form of rain, hail or snow. This will be the end of my presentation. Thank you for your time.